This just in this morning, 5 people are dead, 18 injured in a mass shooting in Colorado Springs. NBC News reports a single gunman opened fire at Club Q, a gay nightclub in Colorado Springs.
Police responded to calls around midnight in Colorado about 2 a.m. Eastern time. You can find the latest updates on WKYC.com as soon as they come in.